What's up, everybody? It's your boy C6, and I'm back with the best jump shot gear. Now, I have to show you boys this is the most important thing. If you want to get your shooting badges, the first thing you need to upgrade, don't let it be catch and shoot, difficult shots, range extender, any of that. Make sure it is quick draw, so you can actually be an efficient shooter and get your badges. That is the first thing I'm going to tell you. Quick draw, then I would go maybe range extender, difficult shots, dead eye, something in that type of order. Whatever suits you. And if you can't release your shots, you're iffy with your shots, I go flexible release, maybe. But that's not me, because I feel like I'm okay with the way I release my shots. Now, as I get in, and I'm going to show you what my guy is built like, how he's built, when I show you my animations and everything for my shooting, it'll make a lot of sense on why some things work for my player, and it might not work for yours, okay? Because if 2K's like it is, has been the last couple of years, that height makes a lot of difference in your jump shot. Being 6'3", I have a really fast release in my jump shot. So I'm a 6'3 offensive threat, and I have that build in one of my past videos. If you want to go check it out, make sure you do. And first, I just want to say thank y'all for the love on the dribble video. I really appreciate that, right? But look, the three-point shot and the mid-range shot, 88. It's not no 95 like you see the play sharps, but this is still a really good release. I think this is the second highest release, and 91 ball handling. So that's what I focused on really when I made my build, right? Now, as we get into my build, but into my animations, you'll see it's something that I've really not seen a lot of people. Maybe I'm missing that. I've not seen a lot of people run this. But a Carmelo Anthony, his jump shot, to me, is one of the best jump shots in the game if you get quick draw. Because once you get quick draw, it's green. It doesn't get contested easily. I get a lot of contested greens, like 40-50% getting green lights, and I don't even have dead eye or anything like that. And from a dribble pull up, like my fadeaway, pretty much, Steph Curry. Use Steph Curry. Now, maybe later on I'll have another one on just so it gets less of a contest, but right now, Steph Curry is one of the best dribble pull ups. It has one of the cleanest animations and it's easy to time. And like I said in my earlier video, the dribble video, make sure your hop jumper is normal 21. That plays a very vital role in it actually working. Is it being normal 21? Like you dribbling. And it works pretty good on this. Now, you'll see, because this game is a lot slower, right? So, you'll notice, like my jump shot, if I didn't have quick draw, my jump shot would be like two or so times slower. And that's not what we want. But you see, it's green. From the three, I feel like from the three, it shoots better. That might just be me. Like, you get more greens. So, if you're looking for a real good mid-range jumper, I don't know if Carmelo's the best thing for you. You know what I'm saying? But it's a pretty consistent jump shot, to me at least. It's worked pretty good for me as a play sharp type build. And you see with the, you can literally spam that. And that's a bad release, but it goes in. It's very consistent. It's a very, very, very consistent jumper. If you know how to time somewhat okay. And even if you don't, I feel like you could learn how to really work with this jump shot, because it's not too hard of a jump shot to work with, right? As I missed the shot there. But one thing in the my career games, I would tell you this. If you really want to get open, you want to run towards your defender, and you can press RT and snatch back, and it'll create a lot of space like 2K18. Or run and snatch back like that, and he'll contest you. And when you do that snatch back, as soon as you go back, pull the jump shot. And once you learn how to really time your jumper and everything, it's gonna be green. Like, I promise you, just like that, it's gonna be green. You're gonna have a green jump shot if you follow those steps, because that's the easiest way I found so far to get my badges and everything. I missed that shot too. But I just wanted to drop this video for you, let y'all know how we rock it. It's been your boy C-Sleezy. We're not done with the tutorials and everything, the best sigs and all that. We still got that coming this week. Let me know what you want next. Should be dropping a build video and things different about my build than other people. But if you want a build video, just let me know, because I'm open to doing that. And any other things, if you want my like dunks and layups or any type of things, outfit videos. I know I don't have the drippiest thing on right now, but I've not even played a part game to upgrade my guy, you know? But just let me know what you want. It's been your boy C-Sleezy. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And I'm out. Peace.